you wanna do? Do you wanna ride? Do you wanna take a trip somewhere fly? What you wanna do? Do you wanna ride? Do you wanna take a trip somewhere fly? What you wanna do?
I know y'all watch movies. I watch movies. Personally, everybody does.
The zombie apocalypse.
You know what? You might as well join their side once they come. It's gonna be a whole team full of zombies. It's about 10 million against 10. What are your chances of going to survive? Personally,
you're thinking,
well, this guy must have a lot of knowledge. Because he's going to join quick. He's going to get everybody to come to the right. And this is real.
I'm in bass niggas, stand up, Charlie, niggas, Charlie, sit down, Charlie, beat them to play Chris Brown, Charlie, black and yellow, Charlie Brown,
Charlie, peanuts, Charlie, 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 peanuts, peanuts, Charlie, Charlie, Charlie.
We back, too late on my life, cause you don't come with me too, they gon' bite you. I'm saying about the everyone, join me. And I'm like, too, so they come with me. I ain't trying to be alone.
True.
Like, I'ma stick with the regular people. What you gonna do, build a new nation of people with only two? Most likely, the men are mostly outnumber the girls that's in the teen group. I guess probably about 7 men in the group. Because men are fighting away the zombies, and the woman tried to escape. Scared? Out they draw. I mean, woman, they probably didn't have a chance with, you know, surviving without the men. Their spikes probably flew off, so as a zombie probably ran in their door. Real stuff. This is real.
What you wanna do? Do you wanna ride? Do you wanna take a trip somewhere fly? What you wanna do?